Didn't see you there. You know, America's been filled with great presidents, such as Andrew Johnson, Richard Nixon, and Bill Clinton. But most importantly, there is Abe Lincoln.
Got the club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choosy. Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choosy. Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choosy. Club going up on a Tuesday. Got your girl in the cut and she choosy.
Squad going.
As a boy, Abe Lincoln taught himself education.
All right, Abraham, what is 9 plus 10?
21.
Bruh.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much.
Abe Lincoln was also a skilled axeman. He could split wood like it was nothing.
Get you!
Take it, John!
Abe Lincoln was also a very skilled wrestler, winning over 300 matches and being inducted in the National Wrestling Hall of Fame.
Yeah, Doug, this is about 5 ounces, so go for it.
I can do this? Okay.
Yeah, man.
Abe Lincoln was a self-taught lawyer as well. He later on went to marry Mary Todd and was a member of Illinois' House of Representatives.
On this fine April afternoon, Abraham Lincoln and his wife are watching a comedy.
Shut up and watch the play, okay? I'm trying to watch this.
Goodbye, Abraham.
Do it! I want you to do it! I want you to do it!
I died for my country.
Abe, no!
Oh wait, I think he's breathing!
Oh, Akbar!
No!
I need 100 black covers for 100 bad men, 100 black grapes so I can lay they ass in. I need 100 black preachers with a black sermon to tell from 100 black Bibles. Why we send them all to hell? I need 100 black covers. Black covers.
Why'd you do it, John?
Because of my tree.
You're hurting for a squirting, boy.
That's right where I want you.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
That's the wrong answer, boy.
Do 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 do.